We gather on this beautiful evening at the edge of the sea. We stand near shifting sand, near the rolling ocean. These are all gifts of nature, and they speak volumes about the evolution of this partnership we are celebrating. The ocean is relaxing and renewing. The endless vista gives all of us a sense of limitless possibilities. It also reminds us that life is ever-changing, ever-renewed. To enjoy, to savor that happy chaos and wild love, we all need our anchors. The poet Thomas Traherne said, "Love is the true means by which the world is enjoyed, our love to others, and others' love to us." Your presence here today to witness this wonderful event means the world to our couple. They feel blessed by the love and support their family and friends have given them throughout their lives. You have truly been their anchors, and they thank you all for being here to share this day. You are indeed the family they have inherited and the family they have chosen.
In a place that won't let us feel, in a life where nothing seems real, I have found you. I have found you.
Tonight, Yaron and Brandon wish to honor their families by dedicating this ceremony to Brandon's mother, Cynthia Booker Mayberry, grandmother Betty Holdman, and father and stepmother Rick and Susan Mayberry. Yaron's mother and father Ricky and Amnon Adcock.
Our lives will change when tomorrow comes.
Tonight our hearts drown the distant drums.
And we have music, all right, tearing the night. A song played on a solo saxophone.
They offer their profound gratitude for all the unconditional gifts of love and support they have received. And they want you to know that you have inspired them to become who they are today.
Goes on and on, played on a solo saxophone.
Sometimes, slightest things change the directions of our lives. The merest breath of a circumstance, a random moment that connects like a meteorite striking the earth. Lives have swiveled and changed direction on the strength of a chance. Today they come to this marriage as partners, as friends, as equals. It is very much a hallmark of their relationship. Partnerships like this one clearly show how rich life can be when we find our one true soulmate.
Thank you.
Before you loves you very much. Do you promise to always love and support him, to lift him up when he is down, to encourage him to dream and to support him as he follows those dreams, to always bring humor and good nature to your family, and remember to never lose sight of the importance to celebrate the little things in life every day?
I do.
You're on. The man before you loves you very much. Do you promise to always love and support him, to lift him up when he is down, to encourage him to dream and to support him as he follows those dreams, to always bring humor and good nature to your family, and remember to never lose sight of the importance to celebrate the little things in life every day.
I do.
Wonderful. Rings are an ancient symbol, blessed and simple. Round they are like the sun, like the eye, and like the arms that embrace. Circles they are, for love is given, comes back round again and again. Yaron and Brandon, may these rings remind you that your love like the sun illuminates, that your love like the eye must see clearly, and that your love like the arms which embrace is a grace upon this world. Brandon, you're up first. Brandon, please repeat after me as you place this ring on Yaron's left hand, ring finger next to the pinky. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As a ring has no beginning.
As a ring has no beginning.
And has no end.
And has no end.
It signifies.
It signifies.
The continuation of true love.
The continuation of true love.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
And ever hope to be.
And ever hope to be.
Your turn. Yaron, please repeat after me as you place the ring on Brandon's left hand, ring finger next to the pinky. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As a ring has no beginning.
As a ring has no beginning.
And has no end.
And has no end.
It signifies.
It signifies.
The continuation of true love.
The continuation of true love.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
And ever hope to be.
And ever hope to be.
I did it! Yeah.
every look around.
But I know. You know, you're on to it. He ordered the winner. So.
And I love this.
Can you grab the rainbow?
By name, one by one. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna say one word in Hebrew or a few, so sorry about that. But קודם כל אני רוצה להודות לכל המשפחה שלי שבאו לפה. Thank you for very much for my family that has all came here from Israel. So ואני מאוד מתרגש שכולכם נמצאים פה ביחד. ממש משמח גם את ברנטון וגם אותי. So lucky to have everybody here, the whole crowd from Israel and people that came here from Ireland and Spain and Dublin and Ireland and London
and those of you that came in from over the rainbow, thank you.
By the way, everybody was asking me like, how much was that rainbow outside? Anyways, we just want to say a few words Brendan.
Yeah, this is sort of untraditional, I guess, but everything about today for us, or for what you've experienced for weddings, is very untraditional. So we're going to keep it going. Thank you guys for being here. We're absolutely blessed and overjoyed to have all of you here under one roof. And it is just, for us, I think it's so surreal, you know, to see you all here. And we're just totally... I don't know how to say it, we're just overjoyed. So thank you all for being here. I wanted to raise a toast to everyone that could make it. I know that for some of you, there were some challenging circumstances. You're all very busy, you know, people. And, you know, one example, where's my friend Brian Flack?
Right here.
Brian, hey. Brian's a good friend from college, and he actually is one of the, I want to say executive producers for American Idol, or associate? Something like that. Very high up, though. And so they finished American Idol, for those of you that actually watch the show. They just had the finale a few days ago, and Brian, literally the day after the finale, was able to make it over here. So thank you, Brian. Thank you for those, as Yaron mentioned, from Israel, from Ireland, from Ohio. Not quite as exotic or far, but still. Ohio's in the house. Love it. And then, of course, all our local friends who really had to drive just over the bridge. Woo-hoo! Or take the bus. In New York, come on. The New York people, let's hear it.
Yeah! Who's
New York?
Yeah!
Of course, we got a lot of New Yorkers. We also have some friends here, George and Steve from San Francisco. George and Steve, where are you? Thank you. We have Spain, Hassan, where are you? Thank you. Hassan's here, by way of Azerbaijan. I love that. And am I missing anyone? Who else has traveled? Lovely. California, that's right. Florida. Thank you, Susan. Florida, thank you, dear. Okay, so this is just a toast. We're gonna start eating soon, but I wanted to just personally thank you all so much for being here, and I hope you have a blast tonight. I really appreciate it. So cheers, cheers to everybody. Cheers. And to your on.
Come on. He's been all around the world, and he's met a lot of guys. I mean, a lot. In London town, way down in Sydney. But his mind was really blown on the night he took him home. Who could have known you'd give his mom your kidney? You're one financing and meditating cupcake maker man. And if you can't lock him down, boy, then hell, nobody can. So he called me up one morning, asked me could I write a song for the man he loved forever, even though you're not a blonde. And this is what the crazy, sweet, and lovable you're all would like to say to you. You bring out the best in me, the very best in me. He can jump out of a plane. We know that he's a fan of aviation. But it took a certain guy who could keep him flying high when he logged on to a certain application. ChristianMingle.com. They met on ChristianMingle.com. Now it's been 6 years in heaven, and you're still going strong. And with Grandma Sugar's blessing, there's no way that you'll go wrong. So everybody raise a glass to Brandon and your own. Because of you, I said of you, I said of you, and you, and you. Bring out the
best. Wow, what a night. You guys rock my world. You rock my world. I'm so happy you're all here. I love you all, and I don't know if there ever will be a time in my life where we can assemble all of these wonderful, beautiful family, friends, neighbors. Gosh, I mean, it just spans the whole, it's just incredible. So anyhow, this goes out to my beautiful, amazing, one-of-a-kind Yaron. I had a little trick up my sleeve for you too. So, I should say also that, you know, I could have never imagined as a young gay guy coming out of the closet that this would ever be possible. So I have to mention that because it really is a big deal. And this is just now for New Jersey. This is still new, and we're very. I think we're very humbled by the fact that you guys all accept us and love us regardless of what the norm might be. And we feel like we've been embraced the whole night by you, so.
This is actually illegal.
Well, we'll find out when we get the marriage license back in the mail. We'll pretend it's legal for now anyhow, yeah. So this is for you, my sweetheart.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cave.
say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally showed her my way, and marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Met you, never cease to amaze me. You just are the most generous person I know. You like to give anything from just helping people, a kidney. I promise to always love you, always support you. Just don't give the other kidney, by the way. You need at least one. You're an amazing person. I love you with all my heart. I promise to always be there. Good times and bad times. I promise us to have and make an effort that every day will be just as fun, amazing, and great adventure like this one. And basically to continue many, many, many years of happiness, supporting each other, and just have fun like we've been having the last year. You're an incredible person. I just love you with all my heart. And you can dock with jet ski like nobody.
Learn from the best.
Thank you. The dawn is breaking.
A light. Have you come here freely through and without reservation to enter into this marriage?
We have.
Wonderful. That's what we needed to hear. Let us begin this celebration of life and love. Here you are in the presence of your family and friends to be joined together in marriage.
I'm open, you're closed. Where I follow, you'll go.
Yaron and Brandon, you have committed to each other through your vows today. In turn, you have further strengthened your bond and brought happiness and love and honor to all that you touch.
Even the best fall down sometime. Even the wrong words seem to rhyme. Out of the doubt that fills my mind, I'll somehow find you and I collide.
Yaron. Abitov. You are my best friend, my loving companion, my soulmate, and certainly my better half. I believe in you, the person who you will grow to be, and the couple we will be together. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. This is my sacred vow to you, my equal in all things.
Pronounce you married.
I